Things are slow. There's nowhere to stand. There is nowhere to stand. Heal? I only have one heal per fucking round. I already wasted it. Oh my god. Fucking Christ. There's nowhere to stand. I stand here, right? Oh my god, why do I still have these fucking kids? Jesus Christ. Maybe I'm not supposed to beat this boss yet because I saw some black hole looking shit on the left side. Shit's on you. Doesn't give a fuck about blocks either. This has to be optional, man. What the fuck? This is like Smelter fucking demon or something. Except that's not second. Like, can he start on the right side at least? You know? Like, start on the right fucking side. Fucking, I'm respecting. This is 100% damage if I can just farm up 100 souls. Max, we can do max health. We can do max health. And then we can do increase all damage when I'm low on health. I don't know where it is. It's somewhere. I don't know, where is it? Here.
25% more damage while below 20% health.
Glass cannon. Alright. Let's get it. Let's get it. Can I get all these bags? I can. Alright, here we go. Refund. Refund, 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 refund. 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 Alright, refund. 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 Alright, here's the force and build. Hitting back still 15% more damage. Is that what I want, maybe? I think that's what I want. Alright. Deal 50% more damage. Increase health. How much is that? More health. All right. -75% more damage. All right. Let's go. And also, there's no time to fuck around. Execute order. Waste all souls. I'm not fucking around. I'm not fucking around. There's one more soul thingy we have. I don't know where it is. Is it this? No. Is it this? No. Which one is it that gives me 5,000 souls? That I got from the big giant? Here. Alright, I didn't want to do this, but we're about to take a dump on this fucking boss. Oh my god. Oh my god, the force and build is coming for you, man. One more thing. No.
Forson, pause the game. This is very important. Please pause now that I have your attention. Have you actually just took a moment and looked at a pussy? It's actually fucking disgusting, but hey, I'll put my Peter in it. Oh, yes. Oh, cool.
I bet you will. Master GT, Pepper Hands Up, Lowest Form of Human Life, and Van Darkholm. Thank you, boys. Blue Valley and Bash Sharp Shoots. 7 o'clock, 6 years today, also fucking a long fucking time, man. A long, that made more sense. Alright, thank you, sir, enjoy the badge. And enjoy my new build, bitch. She swings it behind, I cannot do it. I cannot hit her in the back. I cannot hit her in the back! Is that 20%? Look at this damage. If I hit her in the back, it will be fucking insane. It's too slow! We have stamina issue. We have a real stamina issue. I need to find something useful. Dude, I can't even recover that. Alright, I found it. I think I have it built. Okay, I can't do it right now. Just run all the way to the side. Alright, that's good. And then you do that. Alright, and then you get one hit in there. Alright. We can do this. Come on, I could go one hit. Alright. This is doable! It's doable! Oh, fuck. Christ. Alright though. We can do it. Alright, let's go, bitch. Okay, that's... I don't go, bitch! Hello? No stamina. I never have stamina with this fucking weapon! Like one attack, one light attack, removes 60% of my fucking stamina. One heavy attack, fucking 75%. And then I dodge, right? What the fuck? Even jumping, fuck stamina.
Fuck you!
Impossible! They fucked up the balance of strength builds and made it completely garbage, and then no option to respec. What were they thinking? No stamina! Combine that with the fucking Dark Souls 2 healing that takes 2 years, and you have a fucking recipe for impossibility. Just can't dodge. I think that's unblockable. Because her sword turns red. I think so.
I have to waste all my fucking force on dodging, and then I have nothing to attack. She just doesn't stop attacking. Like, I'm running out of fucking stamina just dodging for so long. Fucking trolling me. I couldn't fucking teleport through her. I was stuck on the wrong side. Fuck. It's possible. It's winnable, as you can tell.
Hello, chat. Hello, Forsan. It is me, Meatball. I hope you are all having a good evening. And Forsan, I'm happy you're having fun with the game. Nothing is better than seeing Dad be happy while playing a game feels okay, man. Anyway,
Thank you, sir. That's right. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, baby. It's winnable, chat. I can feel it. I can feel it. Lucky as fuck! Oh my god! I'm 1 HP! Do the thing where you slam. Fuck you! I can only do one! Ah! my god, he barely grazed me with his fucking toes and I had zero HP, so of course it kills me. Alright, he's going down now. He's going down.
He's going down.
He's going down. Sucker, let's go. Maybe I can get left attack and then. No. Wait. Maybe. Nope. Nope. Definitely not. Stamina dodge. I did two attacks when I should have done one attack. I didn't look at my stamina. Management.
Oh my god. Hello, right. My fellow Americans. This is former President Barack Obama. It brings me great pleasure to tell you all today that group masturbation begins in 10 minutes. Don't be late.
Don't be late.
It's almost 21:47 somewhere in the world.
It's high noon somewhere in the world. Fucking shit! That's so fucking. I can't eat because I have no more fucking healing. Don't you get it? Don't you get it? I fucked up. Thank you.
microsecond away from fucking dashing there. Fuck! I didn't have stamina. Better fucking go phase two. I just realized that we're fine.
Which one is it? Increase all damage done by 20% for 3 seconds after pulling an enemy.
Alright, we're fine.
If I could get one more level in that, that would be nice. Alright, the last phase is just survival. The last phase was just survival. Straight up. Unless I go for right click. That's so stupid. Bullet 71. That's pretty good. That's definitely good. Bullet 76. This one is more actually.
my god! Stamina, man. Stamina for fucking ants! I'm telling you. No, ants have more stamina than my character. My bitch. I'm going all the way over here. That's right. I'll never see you again. That's so broken. Come on, man. Like, why? Just let me have it, man. There's fire everywhere. Stamina runs out so fucking fast, dude. What the fuck? I have to stay high health. Just don't get hit, lol.
Just don't get hit, man!
Oh
that's the worst Momo combo I've ever seen.
Looks like you need a hand.
No. Let's get it. I need this. I can't get the healing. I can't get the fucking statue. I need the statue healing. Fucking do it. What? Hello? Man, literally the hardest fucking difficulty with this fucking build. Oh my god. Thank god I'm so fucking good at games, chat. Thank fucking god I am a fucking god gamer. Thank myself, I should say. Gimme. Pull may target special objects that will pull you towards them. Alright, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, man. Not so hard, daddy. PPSNZ Vietnam. Titus the Fox. Olympage, what, 10NG, Sielski, Mikado, and Hayokex. Thank you, boys. Welcome back. Tutorial over. Bro, do you know who I am? This whole game is a tutorial for me. Alright. Look at that. Look at that perfection. Huh? You see it?
Don't smash it. Okay, don't smash it!
Not today, scumbag. Is there something out there? Living flesh. Alright. Love metal shard. There's something here to my right. That's actually where I want to go. How did you know? What? All right, lots of shards. Unformed torso. Alright. Pretty good. Let's level up something. Health or strength? Priest or rogue? Health or strength? No, wrong way. Stop. HP. It works well with the build, indeed. 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 But strength. You know? Alright, fuck it. This side. Alright, we actually have to go back here. Yeah, endurance is for bitches. You're a bitch chat? Huh? You accept? I didn't know you could pull enemies this entire game, and now I see it all the time. Oh my god, I've been playing on the hardest fucking difficulty, man. Oh my god. I can't believe you've done this. Hey. Damn it. Huh? I think my parry is broken. What the fuck? I parried 3 times. So was there or was there not? Oh, here's the... Wait, hello? Nothing!
Without your weapon.
There is something down here. What is the point of this tower then? Do explain. What am I doing here? Like, what is this, huh? Only the items? What is this? Oh, I have to bring the fucking elevator.
blind playthrough right now. Bring it up. Bring it up. Go, 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 go. Ah, all these shungites around La Casa. Wait, the door is open now, right? The door, the sealer's door or whatever should be open now. The one that was like over here, right? Can I do something here or no? YOLO? Does anyone remember where... Oh, hello. Where that, you know the red spikes? With the black thing, I said it was impossible to do right now. You need like some sort of ability, which I now have. Well, that is unfortunate. Can I go down here? Fast travel. Alright, I think it was... It has to be a room that goes up. Here. Yeah. Guarantee. We have to take elevator to this floor, go right. Yeah, yeah, okay. I can't see. Up? Fuck it, up.
Oh my god, I am fucking so good. Alright, lit candles. Someone is about to get lucky. Hello? Anything scary? No? Living flesh. In the flesh. Yeah, it was funny. You can laugh now. Hello? Back to your station, servant. I am not to be interrupted. Not a servant. The same applies, however. An artisan of the flesh is not to be interrupted. A bountiful harvest has rained upon us from the pale sky. There is much to do. Move along now. Back to your duties. I'll show you my duties. Mamma mia! Perhaps you can make yourself useful, though. I hear the newly promoted servants are having some difficulty adjusting to the flesh. Make sure they haven't created too much of a mess, and feel free to remove any with growing hands. Insist. Oh. Okay. I insist. Is this a leap of faith? Oh no, I see. I feel like this is a leap of faith. It was not. They still got the shortcut. So we went here, up and to the left. All right, and then we have this path too, which I'm not sure how you get to be honest. Why? Why can't I grab the ledge, bro? Unsure where to go. I don't think that's it. Must be here then, which means alright. Thank you. What? I give you one chance to walk away, broken sky counterfeit. Oh, this is the guy who teleported. Oh, I had to go and get him, so he comes here. Alright. Enjoy your life. Motherfucker! I'm trying to decide which path is the fastest. This one or this one? I guess this is fast. Yeah, this is gonna be rough. Rough. Come on. All right, you bitch. That's so annoying. And healing. Oh, this is gonna be a cocksucker. I know it. It's not even his final phase. He's too fucking fast. With the getting away, I get one hit. And... and it doesn't seem to have a pull mechanic for some reason. Fuck you! Fuck you! Don't let him get away! Fuck! Fuck, I hate this mechanic. It is so fucking bad. Oh, it explodes. Yeah, oh. Okay. How do we get rid of all this poop everywhere, man? Fuck. Wait, I can parry them maybe. Maybe I can parry it. Let's see. Do the thing. Nope. Well, I fucking tried. Oh! I can counter it! Fuck you! I'm killing him. Fuck. Fuck you! Alright, now I can't parry. Die! Ah, fuck. I don't have any stamina. Stamina. Fuck you.
That's right.
Breath capacity increased. Alright, fuck. Left? Right? Right, right, right. Yeah, yeah, definitely that side. 100% that side. Alright, not that way. Alright. Going down. Yes, down here. Okay.
Alright, we're good. Jafar, Cozy Cami, Irizen, Taken Bacons, Cat Pads, A Huge Branch, Koi Free, and Excalibur. Thank you, ladies.
Right side, left side. Alright. I'm just gonna. In case I die, I'm gonna save at the stone down here. I think it's worth.
That saves the time. Saves the time!
And we can level something. I say
strength, damage, overwhelming.
1, no. Alright, let's get it. Wait. First we see if this one is open though. Might be open. No dead one may enter till the unsealer is required. Wait, who the fuck was it that I was supposed to? Oh god! Okay. Oh, I know what's up. We can finally jump down in that, like, super hole because of this dash thingy. But first we need to find the teleporter. Never mind. I kid. Down here. Here we go. That's right. Narrow path. Good rewards. Formal coda chest. Formal coda chest. Looks like a bra. Man of fashion, so I wouldn't know. Down. Yeah, I think here. God. Now the camera is fucked. It's stuck on S. Alright. Oh, elevator. There we go. Good job.
Force to breathe, it prolongs suffocation. Trust not those that want to live.
My camera's fucked, man. It's way further down than it should be. Alright, do your thing, bro. That's what you get. Part of where I'm going is knowing where I'm coming from. Huh.
you later, alligator. Alright, I don't actually want to travel. We just wanted to unlock it. I am unsure as to how I get to the quest though. It must be here. Yes, it must be. It must be here. There. Let's go. The Zanoni Black Strap-on 64. Welcome back. Go down here. But first, let me grab that. Let me grab that stone. Upgrade weapon one time. I would like to get S-scaling. I wonder if that's possible. Maybe next one, blood metal chunk. I only have one of those. We're committed to the cause now. They expect one of you to wreckage, but none of us. All right, here we go. Yeah, bro. Am I supposed to have reactions time for that? Wait, you're telling me that this is not even the way? What do you mean? Okay. So you have to, like, sacrifice yourself multiple times. Okay, now this is really like a smart and creative way, I must say. Alright, let's try it again. Level lamp dust. Can't see down there. I'm guessing it's the same thing. Fun. Looking forward to the weekend. Yeah, like I can't even see down, dude. Motley Pearl. Okay. I feel like we're going the wrong way. We're supposed to be going... Oh no, it is the right way. Alright. That. Ah, fuck, man. Okay. Alright, what's down here? Nothing here. Literally cancer. Again, shall we?
HP, dude. That was the clutch to the clutch, man. I had to fucking not fuck up. Alright, can I have a fucking... Please, just give me a fucking portal. This is so... I'll take that. Alright. Fuck. Up. No. Unless there is a thingy majingy, which there is not. Okay. So down we go, I guess. Fuck, man. You don't even have camera going down, man. Fucking ridonkulous. I'm not jumping through that. Bro, you fucking kidding me, man. This is so annoying. And I can't even get a shortcut, you know? Why am I even jumping down there? I should just be jumping. I hate this fucking mechanic. I said it from the start that it's so stupid. The sensitivity is so fucked, man. Like, why do I have to fucking do this? What were they thinking? You have no fucking camera. Blind leaps. Is there something here? Nope. But you can't know because developers actually put shit out of sight like that. What the what? I forgot. Oh, okay, straight down there. wanted a never-ending fucking obstacle course, I would play Fall Guys. What the fuck? Blind. Still blind. Hello? They're kidding, right? Hey, what is this? So wait, that wasn't the fucking way? That wasn't the fucking way down here? Then what the fuck is the way down here? Why did I take a victory lap here? For what purpose? Was this victory lap? Why would I go and do this for nothing?
Don't smash it, okay? Don't smash it!
Miss Legendary Room? Where? Where is the Legendary Room? Is that a Legendary Room? I thought I saw some. Ah, it's just fucking drawn. Dude, it's not even drawn straight, so you get tricked that it's. And I can't go down here. And I can't go down here? I didn't try, to be fair. But why? Why make this a lap? Like, why? Right? Where exactly do I find the secret room? Over here? What? It's a joke. It has to be. They're trolling me, they're hot fixing all these things. The troll. What? So how do I get to this? Maybe this was the place, and then you go left. Just go down, lol.
Right, baby. Roughly on time. Pretty much exactly on time. On the dot, ladies and gentlemen of the arena. A huge Skullman, Leif. Welcome back, Devo, Karzu, Dragella, QNLA, Jakes, Iron Chat, and Brother Man Hill. Ladies, thank you very much,
sir.
80 months of Rogella. Very impressive, man. Very impressive. Thank you.
Boys, I'm a fucking peace. Thank you guys for watching.
Thank you guys for the subs, resubs, donuts, gift the subs, and of course the bitcoins.
I will see you guys tomorrow, alright? Definitely beating it. Probably. Maybe. We'll see. Either way, I'll catch you next time, alright? In the meantime, enjoy the rest of the evening, morning, afternoon, night, potentially. Depending on where you're from. Bye bye.